Hi, JP. It's great that you're starting this new gig here in Hunts Point. As a matter of fact, I just moved to the Bronx, so it's good to hear about a new event that's exciting as yours, and I'm looking forward to it. And I also love you at Mocha. I go there sometimes on Tuesday nights to hear you and all the other characters. But anyway, great job, and I wish you all the best. By the way, if you don't know who this is C. I know I have on a hat, so maybe you can't see the, you know, beauty of the face under this hat, but it's all there. All right. Love you. All the best. Bye.
How you doing? This is Terry Miller. I'm one of the promoters for the comedy show, and we're looking for everybody to come out, have a good time, enjoy themselves, because that's what it's all about, having a good time and a good laugh, and, you know, come out. So reach me at 646-498-1135. So if you want tickets, give me a call and we can make it happen.
His first April Fool's comedy show is going to be on point. What's up, y'all? This is Burt Smooth here at the studio here in the Bronx, hanging out with my man JP Justice. His first show, we're rocking out, first comedy show for our April Fool's joke. It's gonna be off the hook. Peace.
Hey, New York City, here we are. Two of your favorite DJs. On the left-hand side of your screen, you have the infamous DJ Chula. And on the right-hand side, you have Mario. Anywho, we're here now celebrating JP's point debut. Mm-hmm. And congratulations, I had to come through and show him love, because that's what we do. We help each other win. So that's that with a baseball bat. Anything you want to close, Chula?
Yeah, just here, supporting everybody. What's up? My boy JP Justice, coming out here to the point. I live two blocks away. Got to support my boy from the hood. He's from the hood.
Well, there you got his address now, two blocks away. So in case you need somewhere to stay, any place you need to stay, we're here at the point. For future events or whatever it may be, reach out to JP Justice. And if you can't make it to the Bronx, you can find him Tuesday night at Mocha's. Thank you once again on behalf of myself and Chulo. It's nice to be important, but it's more important to be nice. Peace.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Standing here with DJ Mario, as usual. The man is everywhere. What can I tell you? We are hidden away in a secret Bronx location outside of where the prostitutes used to roam in the Hunts Point section of the Bronx, my former stomping grounds. And I'm glad to be here in a secret hideout that the Latinos have created for themselves. And apparently, JP Justice have infiltrated the place, and he has us here under false pretenses that we were doing a political engagement. They sell food here. Look, they got a kitchen. It looks rather clean as well. And they got this. I don't know exactly what this is, but it looks like poetry could break out at any time in this room right here. And I'm here to tell some jokes. And I want to say big up to DJ Mario and his infamous television station that goes everywhere. I don't know exactly what he's trying to do with this thing, but he got enough footage to start a series on 8 different channels. Peace, Fred Riggs.
I'm putting some scared straight program. My man from Haiti, send a couple of Port-au-Prince, goddamn it.
That'd be good, that'd be going home. I'm sorry, I won't do it no more. When the last time you was in Haiti, bro? Well, he can't talk to me directly? What's wrong with him? This ain't underground. What's wrong with you, bro? Oh, you visited? Oh, okay. Look at the lawyer that I guess he's visiting. I'm speaking for him. So, are you okay, bro? He's looking at me like this. I don't know what he is. I'm here, but he's for the fuck out of here. You good, bro? That's fucked up. I love going to Haiti. I go to Haiti all the time. Give him a man. Thank you for coming out. You're going to have a great time. You know what? Where's my man Yamil? Yamil? Is he up here with you? Now that I see, bro, thank you. And this is our house manager. Now that I see it, you can turn those lights out a little bit, because I don't really want to look at people directly in the face.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I don't want to look at you in the face, bro. You sit over here eating popcorn like I'm... What you eating, bro? Pretzels. Old players eat pretzels too, huh? Those are nuggets and the sticks. Nuggets, I knew that shit. You look like a... Huh? Marine. Oh, military. Okay, let me move the fuck on. You ain't gonna catch me, motherfucker. He be in his house putting this fucking wall paint on.
Hey, what's up? This is Matt McCall. I'm at The Point, JP Justice, first show here, April Fool's Comedy Show. I just got here. It took me forever. It's 80 degrees outside. I'm sweating. I got the wrong damn clothes on. And of course, I walk in the door, JP snap on me. But it's all right. It's all good. I'm here to show love. I'm having fun. I ain't got no drinks yet, but we'll see what happens. I'm loving it, though. It's a nice spot. Time for comedy. See you guys after the show.
Hey, y'all, what's up? This is comedian Sharon Cross, and I'm here at The Point tonight supporting my man JP Justice and all my other comedian guys. They tell me Freddie Rick's going to be in the house, Bobby Feeney going to be here, my girl Akeisha, the entertainer, is going to be here. They're going to kill it. Come on through here. We're at 940 Garrison Avenue. It's either 940 or 950. The Point, we on tonight. Peace. And by the way, you can find me over on Facebook. I'll be in L.A. at the Comics Rock Convention, and I'll be at the Ha Ha Comedy Club. Thank y'all.
All right, brother, do what you want to do right now. Every time I do a show with this guy, he books me quite often. And whenever he books me anywhere, he makes sure I am well and okay. When I had several rooms in Harlem, he would come out and he would rock. He said, yo, JP, I want to rock tonight. And I said, you know what? I'm gonna bring you out. Ladies and gentlemen, right here at Hunts Point, I need y'all to give a warm welcome, a round of applause, and keep your eye out and make sure he gets to the train safe later, ladies and gentlemen. Please give it up for my boy, Mr. Rich Schultz. It's time over Rich Schultz, y'all.
Alright, I know what you're thinking. You're not what I expected either. That move right there? That's not a dance move, that's a teabag. That's blows on your forehead. I respect it, though. I respect it. Some more people don't like it. I respect it. Shit, I could get in a fight with this man right here. I hit the ground. That man could be standing across the street. He sees me go down, he's gonna get a piece of it. Be like, bitch, I didn't do nothing to you. Well, I saw you go down and I felt obligated. I respect the black men and I'll tell you why. We build things differently around you. I've been in a public restroom where it's three urinals. Two are regular height, one's closer to the ground. People think that's where short people are children. Right, so you don't get your dick wet. I know what it is. I'm struggling to get out my little white button penis. You come in, your dick unzips your pants for you.
One, two, one, two, one, two. This is JP on the mic. I'm gonna pass the mic to JP Justice.
Which one?
Yo, hold on, dude. Yo, it's JP.
How far back you going, bro? Yo, he tried to catch the wide. You tried to catch the wide shot? Yo, this is him. Oh, you tried to get the point in the back.
Highway in the background.
You want to go walk over to the front? You want to do the front? Come on, man. Let's walk out that way. This is your man, JP Justice. It's going to be something phenomenal, ladies and gentlemen. And y'all, I want y'all to be a part of this. This is history. And, of course, I'm always going to bring my man, Cool Herm. He's going to get on the mic in a minute. Listen, y'all cats need to get on this. I'm bringing back some classic, traditional stand-up comedy shows. I got to bring a little bit extra now just because these guys are giving free shows. So I always got to do something extra. But this is where we are now, right here. That's right. The Point. We at The Point. And that's in the Bronx, New York. The Bronx is no longer burning. And if we are burning, it's because we are the shining stars of the five boroughs. So we are hot right now. And you guys need to get up on this. That's right. It's your man, JP Justice. All you old school cats know me as Jameek. This is where you need to be. I'm promising you every month some of the flyest comedy shows. Every month, some of the baddest entertainment, some of the baddest performances. I promise you, just how I did it everywhere else I touched ground, I'm going to do it right here in the Bronx. My name is JP Justice. You want to come out and enjoy every show that I do. Thank you, man. You want to say something?
Something. Come on now. Word up. Cool Herm at The Point. You heard? And this is how we do it. Where the hoes at? You understand? They think I'm a pimp, so, you know, got to do what I do. But we here. The Bronx is coming back. Bow! You understand? We in the house. Cool Herm. Setting it off. Right? You heard? Comedy show gonna be off the hook, because that's how we do it. I'ma holler.
Tonight is a very special night for myself. I've been on comedy 27 years, and it took me 27 years for tonight to happen. I got some great comedians on the lineup. I'm gonna be a host and MC for every show. I promise you, this is my promise to you guys, that each and every show that I bring will be an event. You see, in a comedy world with comedy shows, you can turn it off now, Bert. In a world where comedy shows are free, it was hard to sell people tickets. People would say, why I gotta buy a ticket? The comedy show over here is free. The comedy show over here is free. So ladies and gentlemen, I'm not just gonna bring you comedy, I'm gonna bring you events. I have fashion shows lined up. I have a tribute to the Bronx lined up. We're gonna do a game show in here. We probably bring back the Gong show in here. We're gonna be doing all types of events to make sure people come here and not just get a comedy show, but they get an event. So ladies and gentlemen, thank you. I wanna thank y'all for coming out for the first show. Give yourselves a round of applause. With that being said, are you ready for a great comedy show tonight? Let me hear y'all say yeah!
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, okay, here's two rules. I'm gonna bring back some old classic stuff. I got two rules when I get down, ladies and gentlemen. Rule number one, when you hear something funny tonight, laugh. Laugh hard, laugh loud. The more love you give the comics, the more love the comics can give y'all. Rule number two, if we had it, I would tell you to drink up. Look at y'all looking at me like, drink up. The fuck is over drink? If I get drunk off this goddamn seltzer water, this is bullshit. But do remember this for future references, ladies and gentlemen. Next time you come back to my show, it will be liquor here, or I will advise that it is a BYOBB. And put your finger up, or not, you just walk past me. Nothing like that, like we didn't see you in that little card. That, right. Come on in, Matt. Matt is in the building. This is one of my partners in crime. We do poetry every Tuesday. Matt, the weatherman said 70 degrees today.
I know, man.
Yeah, you got that leather on, boy. And a blazer. What the fuck was you thinking about? Matt had a blazer and a leather. Your armpits is on fire. Woo, 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 woo. Do me a favor in the corner. Come on out. I'm trying to get everybody seated. Grab yourself some seats. My Latino people, come on in. Okay. Oh, that's one. Right. I got you in a second. Yeah, she gonna fuck me up. Remember I told you? No, but it's way more than that. It's a lot. So get. How many people's in your group?
Four.
Four? Five? Four? Can I please beg of you to grab these four? I have a birthday. That's what I'm talking about, ladies and gentlemen. My girl Kelly and her crew. Just grab these four seats. Thank you. And we have a birthday, and we, as promised, thank you for coming late. Come on. It's my girl's birthday. But I must say this. Any show I ever do, wherever I'm at, whether I'm downtown, uptown, she brings out her people. That's my girl Stacy. Stacy, give my girl Stacy a round of applause. Smile over the problem. It's a comedy show. Hey, what's up, man? Big, tall, and young. You about 8 years old. Look at his face. He looked like he's 8 years old in this motherfucker. How old are you, bro?
25.
You ain't no motherfucker. 25. He got that. Yeah, he got that BYOB call. Look, he's got that. He got the fucking call. You can tell. Look at that. See, if I put it on Facebook, all y'all would came in with that bag right there. This is self comfort. I do have. Happy birthday to you too. Hey DJ, give me some. It's my girl Stacy's birthday. Let us clap her birthday in. Hey. It's my girl Stacy's birthday. Two of my man Bert getting this song ready. I just want to clap my girl's birthday in. If you have a birthday party you're celebrating, something you're celebrating, the divorce, freedom from Haiti, whatever you want to celebrate. If you want to celebrate, you let us know. You bring in 10 or more people, and I definitely got you. But that's my girl, Stacy. She comes to everything. If I throw a show in Brooklyn, people in Brooklyn, Stacy go, give me 2 tickets. She comes out. She's like one of the first people to buy tickets. That's what I'm talking about. You ready, DJ? Yes, get my girl. Ladies and gentlemen, Stacy celebrating her birthday. Let her feel good. Stand up, Stacy. You can clap. It's not my girl, Stacy's birthday. She is her. All right. We put you here. How old she is, but that takes too long. How old are you, Stacy? 743,417, 14 and a half. Are we ready for a great show, ladies and gentlemen? Let me hear y'all say yeah! We're going to start off with a bet, ladies and gentlemen. All these comics that I bring out of the show will elevate until finally when you walk out of here tonight, you barely love the show.
This April Fool's thing at this April Fool's comedy show at JP's was off the hook. Everyone enjoyed themselves. People came from Wyoming, Bronx, Queens, Brooklyn. All the bros was there. If you guys feel free, hook up with JP. He will give you more info about the next show. I'll see you guys later. Holla.